How to replace the memory.
Caution. Observe all precautions when removing and replacing components. Before you begin, remove the base enclosure and battery. Note, there are two DIMM slots for memory. The removal and replacement process is the same for both slots. Removal. Push both arms outward simultaneously to release the memory board to the spring tension position. Caution. When handling a memory board, use care to prevent touching the memory chips on the board. Touching the memory chips could damage or destroy the memory. Grasp the memory board by the edges and pull gently to remove it. Place the memory board in a static dissipative bag. Replacement. Grasp the memory board by the edges and remove it from its static dissipative bag. Align the notch in the memory board with the key in the empty board receptacle on the system board. At an angle, gently insert the memory board into the slot on the system board. Caution. When handling a memory board, use care to prevent touching the memory chips on the board. Touching the memory chips could damage or destroy the memory. Press the memory board down to latch the arms. Continue the reassembly. Replace the battery and base enclosure.